I am Pau Gasol, UNICEF ambassador and global champion for nutrition and zero obesity, and president of Gasol Foundation, focused on reducing childhood obesity rates. I'm also a father to a one-year-old girl. Through my role with UNICEF and my new and most important role as a father, I know how vital nutrition is to children's earliest moments. It is their pathway to a promising and healthy future. Yet broken food systems are setting far too many children up to fail. Childhood obesity is one of the main issues facing kids nowadays, and a staggering 2 in 3 children under the age of 2 do not have the diets they need to grow well. This means they are facing death, developmental damage, and long-term health problems. This shocking reality must be a wake-up call. That is why I am joining UNICEF in calling on world leaders gathering at this week's Historical Food System Summits to take urgent action to make nutritious food more affordable and available. End harmful marketing practices that target children with unhealthy food. Join forces with children and young people to ensure food systems deliver for their future and the future of our planet. Today must be the beginning of a food systems revolution that delivers healthier diets and a healthy world for every child.